white positive people. Nathan Lentini, Blue Ninja, Gray Ninja. Hard for me to tell sometimes looking into the camera what color my own shirt is. For white well-being, apostle with all you all out there. Just a quick message of quick uplifting message through song. Getting hooked on doing these song type things. Still October 17th, Saturday. Afternoon, evening. 5:30 p.m. on the West Coast. I'm in the Eastern California desert heading to Arizona.
A lot of you probably will know that if you've heard about reggae at all.
guy singing this name is Clinton Fearon. He's an Islander guy from the Caribbean. Good guy. I've seen him perform live. Non-white, but a very gifted musician. Very positive. Really good stuff. And of course, the band is good. So, here it is. Message of positivity, of hope, of healing, of redemption. It's a message of redemption. Man, it was dusty on that road just back there a little bit ago. Some serious dust. I thought it was a dust storm or something. It was some four-wheelers on the side of the road just making a whole lot of dust. A few four-wheelers, a couple dirt bikes, I think. Dusting it up out here, but made it through. Made it through the dust, just like we are all going to make it through the challenges of anti-whiteism, the perils, the trials, the tribulations. All the way through that, too. The promised land of our recaptured destiny, the Western kind. My beautiful white brothers and sisters, I love you all. God bless you. Take care. We'll see you very soon. Let's keep going free because we are free.